Respect it, let him live his life, and we'll see it.